Star Fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb, it lands on the button, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap.
Here it is from a different angle. And here it is again. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the elbow stops his opponent for the KO. Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning knockout that crowned a new champion. Right when it lands, the legs give out, he goes limp, and we have a new king. Watch this again here.
Boom.
And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer.
Here's a devastating elbow that results in a knockdown. Let's look at that from a different camera. And here's a different angle on it.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. Here is the big right hand that ends this fight. Boom, right on the money. We can see it from another angle here. Here is the huge uppercut that lands right on the money and ends this fight. Great angle here. And he's out.
Here is, let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold. And as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. And he's out.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold. And as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Here we see it again. Oh, man. KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle.
Top contender dug deep. He survived. And I mean, that's what he did. He survived to fight another 5 minutes.
Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Let's check that out from a different angle. And let's get a better look at it from a different angle. And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's see this again.
Oh, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Watch this again here. Boom! Right on the money.
Bruce Buffer. Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Let's look at that again. Watch this again here. Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer with the
one great fight.
Let's look at that from a different angle.
Later, man.
And here it is from a different angle. clean inside leg kick.
Title fight. We were so close in that round to seeing the champion defend his title. This top contender dug deep. He survived, and I mean that's what he did. He survived to fight another 5 minutes.
And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
Huge elbow for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning knockout that crowned a new champion. Right when it lands, the legs give out, he goes limp, and we have a new king. Here we see it again. Bam! Nighty night.
And with the official decision.
And we'll find out who will leave with the belt. Round two, here is the shot that lands that causes that knockdown. Round three, good tight defense, but this strike sneaks through. Round four, here's the knockout, perfectly placed shot, and the legs go right out from under him. Round five, picture perfect technique and gets the knockdown.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official.
Let's look at that from another angle. And let's see that again from another angle. And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! Here's a devastating elbow that results in a knockdown. Let's look at it from a different angle. And let's look at that again. Wow! What a statement that man just made! He landed a huge front kick to the face for the KO victory. Here we see it again. And he's out.
And here's Bruce Buffer.
Got him the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike.
And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer. Again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes. Here's a perfect head kick. And here a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. Here's a nasty elbow that results in a knockdown. Passion, his opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title.
Lifted him off the ground.
And let's see that again. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Here is Bruce. Let's see what he can do from here. A vicious elbow. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, big knee. He's in trouble. He's forced with a huge left.
Outstanding.
Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom. And he's out.
large volume of strikes, but this last one was the big one that landed for the knockout. Let's see it from a different angle here. Massive power and torque behind that knee, and as soon as it lands, that is a wrap. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.